I'm Ellie Setback, reporting.
It's amazing to be involved in it, to be, like, as a fight fan, right? When it's awesome, you know, you go back and you're looking at the images and all this footage and everyone's talking and the debates and you're just enjoying it. So fun, I'm just taking it all in. Then on top of that, I'm actually the one involved in it. So it's like a double whammy. So look, I'm extremely grateful. I'm just a young kid enjoying the life, so that's it.
4 years ago, you yelled, "Dana, where's my 60K?
Yeah, 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 yeah. Now I'm wearing a 60K.
Connor, some people believe that if you're backed into a corner that you might actually use MMA moves.
Yeah, well, yeah. I just tell them to hold. Be very respectful and be very careful how you approach these wars. And maybe if they want to play that card and try and paint me in a certain picture, maybe then I might resort to something else if they want to play that game. But as of now, I'm fighting from the markets of Queensbury rules. Be very respectful and be very careful what way you try and put my name out there. So that's where we leave that.
Connor, coming off of tonight, it was so intense. What's going through your mind right now?
I'm ready to fight. I'm in shape. I'm in fight shape, and I'm just looking forward to getting in there now.
Are these events leading up to it boiling your blood and getting you ready?
No. I mean, how come I'm just fucking looking around? Look at that. That red carpet was the length of this. It was a big, huge red carpet. We don't know what the stage is. Like, I don't know what, to be honest, I don't know what anything is going to be like before I get here. So when I saw that red carpet, and I just happened to have this on, I was like, this is bleeding brilliant. It's like a fucking, like a red carpet show or something, you know what I mean? So I just had, I'm having fun up there. I am having fun up there.
What did you think when Mayweather came out with a flag just like yours?
He's rocking the flag. It's all good. He threw it on the floor, I was kind of thinking, but I threw it at his face yesterday, so I was like, all right, let him away with that.
What do you say to people that say that you're racist?
That's a heavy shout. Like, I mean, do you think I'm racist?
I'm asking you.
I mean, that's crazy to even think something like that. I'm up here paying respect to like, I'm big into the culture, you know what I mean? I don't know, look, I just don't respond. I wanted to respond to it a little bit tonight, but I can do nothing except just let them think what they want. I know who I am as a person, and that's it.
You had a great suit the other night. Quickly tell us about that.
The other night, yesterday?
Mm-hmm, with the FU suit.
Yeah, it's a good suit. You like it?
And then, what was the message behind that?
Just to say, fuck you.
That's it. Connor, how does someone go from welfare to one of the biggest names in sports, period? How did you do it?
Hard work. A lot of hard work. I've dedicated my entire life to this. And no days off.
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Setback, reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, @Setback. And you can follow me on Instagram, @Ellie Setback.